Amun-Ra Horakhti. Secrets of expression and shimmering of form. Come forth. Purified. Purified is the Lord of Thebes. You, lurking in the shadows. I should be angry. But you are in the house of the Hidden One. What is your business?
Baek of Siwa. I am looking for the source of the curse that plagues Thebes.
You are no priest? Ophilakitai? And the oasis is far from here. What do you care for our troubles?
Because they are not just your troubles. This curse, it stems from a relic. And countless suffered at the hands of the men who wielded another like it.
You have suffered more than most. Amun sees deep into your heart. But it is not men or relics, Baek. Amun's ire is fearsome. The pharaohs wreak his punishment for the thieves who desecrate the tombs.
You believe this is your lord's will?
Amun comes at the cry of the poor and distressed.
Then who in Thebes has reason to call him?
Many things have been stolen from us. Relics, lives, innocence. The curse does not distinguish between rulers and subjects. But, perhaps, in the farmlands, another pharaoh walks there. But the people have escaped his ire.
I will find out why.
Speak to them, then tell me this is not the wrath of Amun.
Can these farmers really welcome the curse?
Lord of truth.
People owe us money, so pay up! Tihun's orders!
Hasn't he trampled us enough?
Trampled? Don't make me laugh!
Not a typical village fire. This looks ceremonial.
Say it, Jehuti, just like he taught us.
You! He plays seed in women. He is the nurse in the womb. He will take all who refuse to bow before him. Bow! Bow! Come, let us gather for the ceremony. I will lead you to salvation. Follow! Follow!
Yeah.
We must worship him.
You alone.
Honor him.
Shining
the wine and risen. The beer.
What game are you playing, child?
It is not a game. I am making a ceremony to the sun.
To Ra?
No. To the true god.
Where did you learn that?
Jehuti. He protected us. Saves us from the cursed one. But they stole him away.
Someone took Jehuti? Who?
Bad men. When you don, they die. Oh! We fall at the feet of the king, the lord, the sun, our god! 7 times and 7 times, both on the stomach and on the back.
Desecration. That is what they are doing.
Keep your mouth shut, or I'll feed you.
Ra, bless you, Neb. Too less of those vultures walking the Black Land.
You have many troubles here.
Tihon's men are the least of it. People disappear every day. To the cursed lands, all those damned bandits.
Bandits are taking people. Why?
Why do bandits do anything? For their own fiendish reasons. Beggars and crooks to a man.
Jehuti must be the priest the bandits took. He will know more about this curse.
Oh! Think of something special, imbecile!
Got some sort of secret.
Join me, and we will rescue our priest. They will pay for taking one of our own. My God!
Hey, what?
Die, then.
My people need my protection.
I'll kill you for that!
Release me from this prison. I have nothing you want, please. From this prison.
Bastard.
I have nothing you want, thieves. My king, my lord, my son, my god. It is not just me you save, Seni.
Who are you that does Akhenaten's bidding?
Let us escape this place.
The Aten grants us sanctuary. You risked your life for mine.
The curse. I must have what you know.
He has killed many. I was trying to purify his shrine at the farm, but the bandits took me. They fear the Aten comes at my command.
You worship the heretic.
Akhenaten. We offer our piety, songs and rituals, and he does not come for us. I can show you, but the farm, the animals rot. They must be burned.
I will go to the farm. In return, you will tell me what you know of the Pharaoh.
Yes, yes. We must resume our nightly rituals. Find me at the southern farm after the sun sets and the corruption is gone.
Nothing else. The decaying animals will no longer taint the land.
Wait a minute! Pretty dumb trying to take us on. Hey, hold on!
It shows up again?
Why are you
waiting? Wait a minute!
You are dead.
Said to find him after the sunset. They will be making preparations for their nightly ritual.
Meet me here after the sun sets. You will understand then. Meet me here after the sun sets. You will understand then.
Sake of all who make the farmlands their home. Please, Barik, join us for the ritual. See how we appease the Pharaoh Akhenaten.
You protected me and my people. Come, you should take part in our ceremony.
Who is this man that saves us? He must be important, or Jehuti would not allow it.
Will you honor him by gathering the sacred silica? Place it in the hands of the true king. Then you will see the strength of our hymns to this old god.
You rise, perfect, singular, on the horizon of the sky, the god that created all being. God without equal, your form, the living Aten, risen and resplendent, distant and near. Lord of the Two Lands, Son of Ra, the one living on Ma'at. Your strength lives within these offerings, sparse, but unbroken.
He has given him a great honor to place the sacred quartz upon the statues of the Atom.
As long as they stand, whole and untainted, he will live in the Atom. Please, Bayek, would you light the Atom? You are our desire. There is no other who knows you. Our eyes fall upon your perfection.
A light, a light! The sole God shines his rays upon us.
Rejoice in your son, enfolding him in your rays. Living forever. All came forth in existence from your hand. When you rise, they live. When you set, they die.
Have these scales fallen from your eyes?
You believe the Pharaoh Akhenaten is the son of the Aten?
I believe that his power is fearsome. In return for honoring him, we have our lives. Can you say the same for those who bow before Amun?
This cult is heresy. What texts even speak of Akhenaten?
One. In the Theban archive. But that chiseler, Tichon, has closed the library to all but his thugs and thieves.
I will find a way in.
Look for a statue in the archives, pointing towards some crumbling scrolls. One speaks of the Aten and a temple lost for centuries. You think that we worship an abomination? That I'm damning my people.
I cannot judge the path you took. Not when mine is strewn with the dead.
I hope you find all you seek, friend.
Finding Akhenaten's temple should lead me closer to the relic. And who has it?